There is a moderately hypoechogenic lesion in the upper part while a multi-chambered cyst with echonormal solid area in the lower half of the right lobe. There are thick hyperechogenic lines and granules within the latter nodule. These are probably unusual ultrasound presentations of connective tissue.